Hier is het, ja, dank je. Wat is dat? Zo, we zijn hier in Vietnam. En we hebben hier de kookklas. En dan gaan we eens even kijken of ze wat van mij kunnen leren. Nee, ik ga wat van hun leren. Kom, we gaan naar binnen.
So you feel with your knife?
Yes, yeah. Bone and all, right?
No, the kids don't like bones.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
No.
When I was a little kid, I was really afraid of eating fish. I always complained to my mom, say, make some meat.
Yeah.
Fish is too scary.
Yeah, of course, yeah.
Yeah, you're gonna jump on the bone.
And yeah, you're gonna die.
Oh, that's scary.
You keep the skin?
Yes, we do.
Okay. In Holland, we have the frozen without the skin. And it looks like this. We have this in the supermarket, we can buy it like that, but it is frozen. So the skin is off.
The bone is off too.
And the bone is off, and it's ready for use.
So the soup is gonna be sweet and sour. And here they are the ingredients also sweet and sour.
Okay.
Tomato and pineapple. Can you cut this and then remove the skin for me? Cut them in two.
This table is too low for me.
No, you're too tall for me.
Oh, yeah, sorry. Of course, the other way around.
This much? It's like, how much is that much? Yeah, just say that much.
Yeah.
You can't even tell me how many spoons you use.
That's good.
Yeah,
that's a good.
The feeling when you cook for so many time.
Yeah.
You understand it.
Exactly. But that's a problem with people who don't know how to cook.
Yeah.
You have to explain them exactly how much of everything you have to add. You don't put the skin first? It's a pity we don't have smell-o-vision.
Yeah, no smell in the video, right?
So,
see, that
time, oh. Ooh.
Yeah.
Lekker.
It's gonna
hurt. Nah, yeah. But after that, it's gone, so it's good. Oh, very funny, yeah. You make a fish again. You make it whole again. That's very funny. And you need the leaves and the broccoli and
No, that's
just decoration, okay.
Yeah. Yes.
Very good.
This is our fish. I would like to see how you're gonna do it your way.
Okay, I will.
It'll be really interesting
to learn. I hope you enjoy it just as I enjoyed yours. We use the fillet, we don't use the whole fish. We're gonna just use the fillet. And I'm gonna make some coconut lime zest. You can smell it. Coconut lamb.
Coconut and lamb, yes. We use these a lot in Vietnamese cooking too.
Okay. Cut them in half. And then I'm gonna slice them a bit off, like we're not gonna use that. And then I'm gonna mix some eggs with a bit of salt.
Salt.
First, I'm gonna put it in the egg. Then in the coconut, just drop it in, shake it off, and do it again.
We Vietnamese really love that, to see our ingredient that appear in Western kitchen too, especially the panga fish today.
What do you think?
Sour and creamy.
Exactly.
Yep.
That's what I want, like that.
Yeah, low heat, right?
Yeah. So now I cook the fish, so it's done, and the coconut won't be too brown.
Yes.
Don't like that. Almost finished.
Yes. Yeah, it smells lovely too. Yeah.
We'll see you. Which dish they like the most?
Well.
Yours.
Yours.
Oh, mine?
Let's see.
Probably. Coriander or something like that.
Choose him because then you will win. I go for Vietnamese style.
Wat was dat gaaf, zeg? Wie had dat gedacht? En of ik wat geleerd heb. Die diversiteit wat je allemaal met dat visje kan. Met kop en staart er nog aan. Prachtige dingen gezien. Ik ga er weer vandoor. Dankjewel.
Bedankt, Vietnam. Fantastisch.